PBR 322 is the first artificial cloning vector developed in the year 1977 by Bolivar and Rodrigues from E. coli plasmid. Naming of PBR 322, naming otherwise called nomenclature of PBR 322: P for plasmid, B for Bolivar, R for Rodrigues. 322 is the specific number to distinguish the plasmid from others. PBR 322 is a circular shape plasmid made up of double strand. It consists of 4,363 base pairs. Types of plasmids. Plasmids are classified into two types. One is natural, other one is artificial. Why biotechnological field they rejected natural plasmids? Reason: natural plasmids are large in size. Selectable marker genes are absent. They create disease in host organism. Because of that only they rejected in biotechnology. They selected artificial cloning vector. PBR 322 has two selectable marker genes. They are tetracycline resistant gene and ampicillin resistant gene. Tetracycline resistant gene has 6 restriction enzymes site. They are ECHO-R1, BAMH1, SPH1, ESMA1, SAL1 and NRU1. This tetracycline gene we can see promoter region. This promoter region we can see 2 unique sites. They are HIND3 and CLA1 site. Ampicillin resistant gene has 3 restriction enzyme site. They are PST1, PBU1, SCA1. Characteristics of PBR 322: they have original replication region, otherwise called ORI site. Our desirable gene number increased because of original replication site. They have 2 selectable marker genes. They are ampicillin and tetracycline resistant gene. They have cloning site, otherwise called restriction site. One of the example, BAMH1, this only cloning site. Here only we are going to introduce our desirable gene.